when he was a candidate, the president was quoted as saying that it would be absurd to contemplate that Miranda warnings to those captured on the battlefield would be given, but the armed forces have been directed to provide such warnings to those captured on the battlefield in Afghanistan.